I see a sign over there.
That says, Point God Indian Casino.
What's that got to do with mining, you know? My grandfather's signatories are the 1854 treaty. And in that 1854 treaty, it gave our band usufructuary rights, which are the right to hunt, fish, gather, and see the territory. And where the mine is proposed to see the territory. And my concern is about the impacts of the mine on the wildlife, plant life, and the water, as well as the air. Now, who's going to be responsible for the collateral damage? That's my question to you. Who's going to be responsible? Thank you.
Thank you.